Hey guys, while we're sweating out, I want to introduce something to you. For those of you who know me, this voucher is that thing inside, yeah? For those of you who know me, I actually have a Danish food business. I don't have a restaurant yet. That's a lie. I have a restaurant, it's waiting for me. It will open after, guys, after the pandemic's over, yeah? But today I want to introduce you to an amazing sauce. Sorry, my crew's making a lot of noise behind. So, can you hear me? Okay, today we're going to introduce ramulel sauce. Say hi, Maya.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. This is a pushed away. Okay, ramulel sauce. What's ramulel sauce? Originally made by French people. But Denmark, the Danish people have made it into their national sauce, if you will. It's basically on a lot of their meals. Now, what is ramulel? It is a combination of, it's a mild, very, very mild, sweet mustard mayo tartar sauce. It's all sauces in one. And I was going to I do make the sauce. It's not available in Malaysia. You used to be able to order it online, but then there was this new ruling that you can't import food like that anymore. So this was brought straight from Denmark in a suitcase. And I'm very proud to say that I make it. I make it at home. I have discovered the secret to the recipe, which I'm not gonna share with you. You can Google it, but there's something missing inside. And anyway, I make it, but let's get to that later. So, ramulel sauce. You see the picture here? It's put on it's like a fish and chip. Yeah, this is fiskefilet, which is a Danish fish, battered fried fish. It's like a fish and chips, but with breadcrumbs. It goes. This sauce, oh my god, when I was telling my husband, I said, when I tried the sauce, I knew that I was gonna marry him. It goes with everything. It goes with fish, pork, eggs, beef. So I call this the king of sauce. When you have this, you do not need tomato sauce. You don't need any other sauce. It's not spicy. So no, it's not a chili sauce. But I think in Malaysia, we're quite limited in terms of sauce. The only unusual or fancy sauce we have is the Nando's one. But guys, try this. I know you can't get your hand hold on this, but I make it. I sell it for, it's because of the ingredients, it's not cheap. There's a lot of things that go in it. It's $25 for 400 grams. So this bottle is 375 grams. Yeah, this big bottle. So I don't make my own bottles, but I put them in my own, you know, bottles that I buy. It's really, really delicious. So, whoever wants to try ramulel sauce, Smoke Catering, that's, you can check out my Facebook page, smokecatering.com, and smoke is spelled S-M-U-K. It's not pronounced as smuck, it's smoke. Smoke means beautiful in Danish. So, give ramulel a try. Yeah, I'm product selling, so what?